Reading Bhagavad Gita, chapter 20, text 21.
Amihitvan surasanga visanti, kecit pita prandyalla yo grinanti, swastiti ukta maharsi siddha sangha, stuvanti tan stuti bispus kalabhi.
All the demigods are surrendering and entering into you. They are very much afraid, and with folded hands they are singing the Vedic hymns. So there is different living beings with a different level of power, and there is the devatas, which are considered as the vibhinnamsa of the Supreme, which means that they are empowered beings. Like they are controlling through the Supreme's mercy some of the opulences, some of the shaktis of the Supreme. So there's different these devatas, and they are basically, they are not on the same level with the Supreme. They are just souls, just like you and me, but they are just like highly elevated. On that sense, on this material level, that they can control, example, natural phenomena. And it's explained here that what Arjuna saw, that these demigods, they are also ultimately they are devotees of the Supreme. And at the end, the devatas, their power comes from the Supreme, and they are entering in the Supreme as well. That's how they also, if needed, they are also afraid of the Supreme. And they are subordinate to the Supreme. And for the whole time, they are singing the Vedic hymns. Bhagavad Gita, Gita.